Greetings. I am here to discuss or chat about, tell you about one of the rosés in these packs, which I'm super excited about and to share with you first and foremost, because we don't often get to see Cabernet Franc in rosé format. We always see it usually as expressly a red wine from Chinon or Saumur when we're talking about the Loire Valley. But in your pack, you have the stunning Messange Rosé, which I am attracted to because of the label. The label is awesome. But also, the producer, Domaine de Palus, is doing such an exquisite job of fine-tuning Cabernet Franc into this beautiful, light-colored rosé that exudes just grace, elegance, and with very, very good acidity. I would actually let this bottle sit for a little bit longer. A few months, it's going to take on some nice kind of richness and creaminess, I think, but that acidity is going to linger. So this is coming from a region called Chinon, which is a village, as I said, expressly planted to Cabernet Franc, which is a grape variety that can express itself in many different ways. But typically you get some green pepper notes, you get some just nice cherry fruit, but takes on a totally different aspect when in a rosé wine. And Bernard Soudet, who is the farmer and the grower for this wine and the producer, he's doing a wonderful job of attending to the land that he loves so much. He's originally from Chinon, but spent time in different countries and around the world. And each year, time and time again, this wine comes into the market, and it's everywhere. Not everywhere, but it graces really, really great places, including Southland de Liquors, which we were happy to get through them. I just think this is one of the, it's kind of the epitomes of summer, but also lends depth and just more intimacy, I guess, with France in terms of rosés. You see a lot of rosés coming from Provence. You see a lot of kind of, you know, just kind of run-of-the-mill rosés from the south of France sometimes, but this one really brings it up a level and allows you to really experience the land, which is the Loire Valley, flanked the Loire River, flanked on both sides by vineyard sites, and Chinon being on the right bank and really just expressing itself beautifully in this pristine rosé. So drink it as an apéritif. Drink it with barbecue. Again, there's a lot of different ways you can enjoy Bertrand's work, and give it a little bit of time in the bottle. Maybe come July, August, it's going to have a beautiful, beautiful expression. So enjoy.